This poem is by, well, his name at the time he wrote it was Leroy Jones, but he later changed his name to Amiri Baraka, poet, playwright, activist. But this was written not too long after he became a father. And it's called Preface to a 20-volume suicide note. Luckily, I've become accustomed to the way the ground opens up and envelops me each time I go to walk the dog, or the broad-edged, silly noise the wind makes when I run for bus. Things have come to that. And now each night I count the stars, and each night I get the same number. And when they will not come to be counted, I count the holes they leave. Nobody sings anymore. And then last night, I tiptoed up to my daughter's room and heard her talking to someone. And when I opened the door, there was no one there. Only she on her knees, peeking into her own clasped hands. Leroy Jones. And now,